Hey guys, Natasha Baker here. I wanted to talk about nutrition and postpartum recovery on a Chinese medicine standpoint. So the first organ system that we need to pay attention to during postpartum recovery is the spleen and the stomach, which is our digestion. That's our housing system. In Chinese medicine, our digestion is responsible for transforming food into qi, which is we call blood or yin and yang. If our digestion is not working properly, no gas, no bloating, no heartburn, no nausea, you're taking 1 to 3 bowel movements a day, yes, you should be taking that, then we will benefit from nutritious food that we are taking in. But if our digestion is not working properly, our bodies will not benefit from food we eat, no matter how nutritious they are, because our spleen and stomach won't be able to do its job by transforming the food into your blood, into your qi. So it's just like when you're jumping into a cold, icy water pool. You're going to shock your system from the inside out. That would be hypothermia per se, but we're not going that far. It's just like drinking cold water, ice water. You're going to put out your fire, which is your metabolism. So you want to keep your metabolism going. You want to drink hot teas, hot soups, nourishing foods that will really benefit that spleen and digestion. You want to keep your bowel movements going. And this is one main issue I get from women that come to me. Sometimes they don't have a bowel movement, maybe a week. If you are not taking a bowel movement 1 to 3 times a day, you are having a serious issue in your womb. So we need to wake that womb up, and we need to nourish the organs to get things going, because then you have stuck qi and pain in the body sets in, and an array of other things start to happen. So that is some of my education tips that I have today on women's wellness, and stay tuned for further tips and tricks and integrative holistic body work and wellness. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.